How can I be sure that LEI data is of a high quality?
We at GLEIF value transparency. Therefore, we have been publishing our monthly data quality reports on our website since 2017. These reports are issued for the Global LEI repository as well as for every single LEI issuer. They are based on the results of our daily data quality checks and give a clear indication if there are any data quality issues that need to be remediated. To more easily monitor the data quality in our system, we introduced several KPIs. Two of them are the maturity level performance and the total data quality score. Let's begin with the maturity level performance. Each check has been assigned with one maturity level between 1 and 3. The maturity level indicates the complexity and importance of a data quality check. The total data quality score, on the other hand, aims to represent the data quality in one single KPI. Here we consider the ratio between passed and failed data quality checks, whereas weights are applied for the different maturity levels. Both KPIs are tracked on a daily basis and give comprehensible insights into the performance of all LEI issuers. In addition, GLEIF monitors several other key metrics that are further described in GLEIF's Data Quality Report Dictionary that you will find on our website.
That's all LEI for now.